Hi everybody and welcome to RAF Cosford. Today I'm here looking at some family history. My father, Reg Hall, was a leading aircraftsman in the RAF and did his initial training at RAF Cosford in the Second World War. He was a wireless operator and radio and radar technician and served in Egypt up until 1948. My uncle, my father's brother, was a Sgt Pilot in 426 Squadron, Royal Canadian Air Force, and he was lost on a raid in March 1943.
Sgt Pilot Eric Hall, Royal Canadian Air Force Volunteer Reserve, was a Wellington Bomber pilot. And really I'm here today to see the recently restored Wellington Mark 10 that is now on display here at Cosford. Eric flew a Mark 3 Wellington operationally. He had completed five operations and was on a raid over Duisburg on the night of 27th of March 1943, when he apparently was lost on return together with all crew. All that is known about the loss of the aircraft is that it had evidently suffered unknown difficulties and was significantly late returning from the raid. After obtaining some fixes, the aircraft evidently crashed or ditched into the North Sea, and although a later search was conducted, the only thing that was found was a patch of oil. Eric was 20 years of age.